Do you have a Facebook page? What about Twitter, Instagram, Snapchat, or any other social media profiles? These outlets are perfect for instantaneous communication with your friends and customers. However, many people stop here with their online presence. These platforms are crucial in an online strategy, but so is owning your own website. Maybe you're a business owner, a foodie that posts everything you cook, or a vlogger that loves your followers on YouTube. When your online presence is only on these platforms, you don't own your brand. The company whose name shows up in your domain owns it. Imagine owning a house, only to find out that that land was leased and the owner of that land can demolish your house anytime they want. Marketing is all about creating messages that are quick and easy to recognize and remember. Think about your customers having to remember facebook.com/yourcompanyname versus yourcompany.icu. Which one would you prefer to advertise? The other excuse that small businesses give for not having a website is how hard they are to create. This is a huge myth. There are many site builders that offer drag and drop designing so that anyone can create a few pages on a custom domain that lets you be seen online. Having a well-rounded digital strategy means having a domain that you manage with a site you created combined with your space on social networks. At .icu, we focus on encouraging end users to have the best online strategy possible. Learn more at www.now.icu.